is Pierre-Joseph Proudhon?
Proudhon is a French classical anarchist of the 19th century. He was born in Besançon and was the first person who labeled himself as an anarchist. Proudhon is called the founder of anarchism by anarcho-syndicalists, social anarchists, and anarcho-individualists.
What is an anarchist?
It's a kind of a virtuous person who hears his heart in harmony with the pulsation of the universe, and this harmony is his law. Proudhon was a son of the people, a pacifist, and was known for his very controversial struggle, including in French National Assembly, he was a brave man, against private property that he classified as theft.
In my opinion, Proudhon is a great influence of the anarchism of the 21st century.
Although some anarchists from today, post-anarchists, social movements, for instance, some activists from Occupy, Indignados, or Geração Arrasca, here in Portugal, do not acknowledge him. They accuse Proudhon of conservatism. They say Proudhon supports, for example, the concept of humanism, which means that man is the center of the world, and also the concept of human essence, which means that man has a defined nature that he must carry out during his life. But Proudhon disagrees and teaches that man is a group, many people, or a mutual effort, and not an eye on the pedestal. For Proudhon, there is no a priori human nature, because there is a constant struggle inside man that defines him over time.